As always, taking some pre-workout. And I thought I'd actually take a shit before this, just to let you know. Just so you know, I'd let off a lump shit.
That's a lot of oats. A lot of oats. It's a lot of oats. Going in the microwave for 5 clicks. The plan for today is a minimum. I'm feeling pretty good today. So a minimum of like, 80 kgs for 8 reps on incline. I'm thinking that's pretty doable today. If you've just clicked onto this video and you're new here, stay until I go to the gym, okay? That's when shit gets real. Take my pre and then eat some oats. Just chill out before I go to the gym and hit some heavy fucking weight. Get the worst part over with, because it's, all right, I made a mistake, okay? It's lemon squash pre-workout. You see that? It's lemon squash pre-workout. This is watermelon. Lemon and watermelon. There's a reason they don't make that flavor. It's because it tastes like poison. That shit makes me feel a little bit icky, a little bit lit. Okay. Well, oats. Let's eat some oats. I haven't added anything to it yet. Let's add some honey. Take 15 minutes to eat oats. 10 minutes to get changed. That's the 30 minute quota before you get to the gym. I always take my pre-workout 20 minutes before I leave, 30 minutes before I get to the gym. Sometimes though, it doesn't always go like that. And that's fine. I used to like try and be so meticulous with my like pre-workout routine, with like eating like an oat bar with honey and salt and all this stuff mixed in with it and everything. Let me just clear out the if you've ever had leftover oats, not the best, but what can I do? I made too many oats. Oh dude, I've been jamming out Black Ops 6 so hard. I'm already level 10 and I just started. Well, that's actually not that good, okay. But I'm doing pretty good. I've been playing and I always get top three, or I always get like best play. Here's another thing. If you are like going through anything, 99.99% of the time, at the end of it, all that's gonna come from that is you're gonna have learned something. Yeah, I should probably, cause that right there, that means the pre-workout's kicking in, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure that's what that means. So you know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna go to the gym right now and I'm gonna do incline bench press. And I'm gonna load up a 20 for, and then do 3 sets of that. I'm gonna load up 75 to 80 after that, and I'm just gonna pump it out. I gotta stick to Sigma male. I'm a Sigma male, okay? Please don't click off because I said that. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna go before I go crazy. The pre-workout.
It's in me. It's in me. I can't control it. Tell me, I can't stop it. I can't do it. Help me. I can't stop.
Okay, bye. All right, I'm sorry. I'm in a good mood. I'm in a great mood. Like I said, 60 kilograms, and then we'll go as hard as fucking possible, whatever the cost. Keep in mind, this is just a warm up, so. Probably gonna skip past this one, cause you don't wanna see fucking 8 reps of me just breezing through it. A foot, my shelf, man.
I fucked myself up, man. It's good, dude. You'd think I would have hurt my wrist on, like, on bench press or, you know, press ups, maybe falling off my motorbike or something. No, I was doing leg press and I was holding onto the things. And like, it's basically this angle. I'm pushing off and then this, I'm holding on and I feel it click. And it dislocates my wrist for a second. It's not okay. Oh, I put that on fucking immaculately. I don't think I've ever put on a wrist strap that well before. That's so supportive. Warm-ups to me are just basically fucking around for a set. I might do a push-up or two for some extra warm-ups, because, I don't know. Actually, nah. That's hard on the wrist. We can do some real weight. Okay, help me.
Help me.
You know what I said before about, like, benching 80 on incline? Let's have a quick talk about that. I'm still doing it. Clang. Start off a song, like, because, like, there's this big thing about, like, it's cool to be sad and shit now. It's like, oh, my heart's been broken, so I go to the gym. I'm so sad, help me, I'm so sad, oh my god, oh, I just wish I wasn't so sad. Get the fuck over it, just enjoy yourself. So you don't have to be sad to do some good shit. You can just go to the gym because you want to go to the gym. You don't have to have some big fucking origin villain story behind it. You're not that guy, pal. You're not that guy. The sweat in my eye.
Be a little mental, I think, to do what I do. I don't want to, like, sound crazy, but you have to be a little fucked up in the fucking mindset of, like, getting up every day and pushing yourself. So you put on the blinders and you have tunnel vision on what that ultimate goal is. I was always on track with everything. I mean, everything was structured. I lived in a fucking box in order to be the best. I mean, I had no outside. People call me with their problems, I hang them up. The phone would go off. Don't bother me with negative shit.
I think it's time to go down to 75. After this, we have braced cable curls. Fucking donkey dick. Not to be confused with choking on a donkey dick, okay? Not to be confused.
Hell yeah. You know what time it is? It's tango time.
I think it's time to add 75 instead of 80.
Get the fuck out of here.
You crazy? Look at my hair. There we go. I didn't even set up. I'd say that was like 6 reps. If you finish a workout thinking you've done your absolute fucking best and that you couldn't do any better, you did your absolute best, then you didn't go hard enough. There's not a single workout where I get to the end and I'm like, yeah, man, I could not in any way have gone harder. That'd be lying. Nobody likes a liar.
Be truthful with yourself to stay sigma.
Brace bicep curls?
More like
regular bicep curls. Now let's do, let's just do preacher curls. How about that? Okay, time to do a freaking set. Not with this thing either. Let's do, I kind of want to start off light, and that won't even count, but that's just my wrist. I need to go light, and that's like not even me just being a little bitch. I hurt my wrist.
Fuck!
Can't handle that shit. It just feels like I'm making excuses, even though my fucking wrist is weak as cock and balls. La la la. Don't worry, I'm not schizophrenic. I'm just fucking weird talking to myself. Shit.
Should be able to feel that monsterly.
Ah.
Really feeling it.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Oh shit. Okay, light away at my wrist.
No!
I can't fucking train biceps properly. Cause my damn hand.
Oink, oink.
Oink, oink, oink.
Oh, what the fuck am I talking about? What am I?
Oh! Yeah!
I just fucking know it. I just grabbed 12 my thighs.
This is so light, dude. It's actually really good. That's a fucking warm-up. That's what that's gonna count as. I'm not gonna stand for that.
I'm gonna come to the gym and do one set of leg press, and then I'm gonna leave.
Fuck out of here. Shouldn't have even come to the gym. I wonder if, like, if I said I was on steroids, would you guys believe me? I'm not, but like, if I started my account with like the premise of, yo, I take steroids, would you believe me? I hope so. Fuck off. You're not taking steroids. What are you fucking talking about? Like, you're taking the piss. You're not. No, you... Yeah, that's really funny, man. Fresh start. Just cover your face, man. Just leave. Fuck it. I usually curl 25. What the fuck am I doing? My wrist is feeling better. I should grab the 25. We have lateral raises.
It meant to be cable, but I like free weight a lot more.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah! Wonder if I can do like, you know those things where they like go and they do a squat, way. Shit. I'm just here. I'm just going hard. I gotta fart though. Power, what about? Wait. I'm just doing random things with my hands. I'm not trying to insignate any gang stuff. If I pulled a gang sign, then get the fuck over it. I didn't mean to.
Don't flex so much. You look like you're trying to show off.
Why do you think I go to the gym? I do it to show off my muscles, dude. What do you think? I'm just gonna get the muscles and wear a sweatshirt and fucking hide it all day? No, I did this shit to become more confident. Fuck! That hurt. Oh yeah, some fucking immaculate water, man. Shit's so good. I could do this every single day, same thing over and over. I would never get sick of it. Fucking love this shit. You know, you always have to put in everything or else who the fuck are you? Leave now. If you're not gonna put in everything right now, everything, nothing matters. The future, the next set you're doing, that doesn't fucking matter. The set you did 5 minutes ago, that doesn't fucking matter. What matters is getting the fucking weight up. That's what matters. Why the fuck would you come to the gym to think about everything else? Get the fucking weight up and stop moaning, stop bitching. Just fucking do it. Get the weight up, do it. Get it through your thick fucking skull. You're not gonna get through this by being a little bitch. What the fuck, dude? Like, never give up, ever. Ever. Whether it's doing this set, whether it's doing your fucking diet, whether it's doing anything in life, your fucking assignment, why? Why would you give up? Give me a good reason. I don't feel like it. You don't feel like it. Wake the fuck up. We only have so much time on this world, man. Why not become the best fucking version of yourself? And even if it's not the best, become the version of yourself that you want to be. Become who you want to be. You can't just hide away in your fucking room all day. Do the shit that you said you're gonna do. Start now. Don't go tomorrow.
whether it's 1 in the morning, 5 in the morning, 5 in the afternoon, start now.
I'm gonna finish all over the gym.
There is no limit. You're the fucking limit. Go! Yeah. What the fuck am I doing? My ass. I've got a wedgie. My nutsack is hanging out of my underwear right now. What the hell, man? Thank you so much for watching. Also, if you have any like food tips, like, cause I need to make better food. I eat raw oats with honey. I eat mint and I eat bananas and I eat oat bars. That's it. That's my bulking meals, okay? That's it. Help me spice it up. Help me spice it up with a SH. Spice it up. Help me out, man. Cause that shit's not good. Oh my God. Oh my God. You know what I mean? Bye. Bye.